Student, now take, let us take the another numerical problem. What is that? A battery of EMF 10 volt and internal resistance 3 ohm. There is a battery of EMF 10 volt and internal resistance 3 ohm is connected to a resistor. Let us take the circuit diagram. Let us say that this is a resistor R. And across this, there is a battery connected having internal resistance R equal to what? 3 ohm. And the EMF of this is equal to EMF of the battery is what? That is 10 volt. Okay, this is connected. If the current in the circuit is 0.5, then current passing through this whole the circuit is what? Let us say I. And this is what? I equal to 0.5 amp. Okay? According as question. This is what? 0.5 amp. What is the resistance of the resistor? We have to find out the value of what? Resistance of this resistor. It means what? We have to find out the value of R. Okay? And first thing is, we have to find out the value of R. Secondly, what? It said that what is the terminal voltage of the battery when the circuit is closed? Circuit is closed means what? Let us try to think this one. Circuit is closed. It means when this circuit will be closed, this internal resistance of the cell will also draw a potential. This, it means potential drop across this will be R into R when circuit will be closed. Okay, then this will be reduced. Now let us see. We have to find out the value of terminal voltage V equal to R. It means V will be what? That will be total EMF minus the drop across this, that will be what? V equal to V. Kya ho gaya aapka? Potential drop kitna hoga? Terminal voltage kitna hoga? A hoga aapka. A wala jo drop karega. Isme se iska original value kitna hai? 10 volt. Isme se ye drop kitna karega? R into I. That is R into I. This will be your terminal voltage. Terminal voltage of what? Terminal voltage of the terminal voltage of the battery. Okay. Then we have to find out this value. We have to find out these two things. R equal to what and V equal to what. Okay. Now let us see here in this circuit. Applying KVL, क्या कर रहे हैं? Applying KVL, I have already explained this KVL. Then here drop will be R into I plus here a small R into I equal to what? E. Okay? Then RI, this RI is equal to A. Take this value. We have to find out this thing. Then R equal to R into I equal to 0.5. And this one is R is given 3 and I is 0.5 and E is what? That is 10 volt. Okay? Then this is 0.5 R equal to plus 3 into 0.5, that is 1.5, and this is 10. Then 0.5 into R equal to 10 minus 1.5, that is 8.5. Okay, then R is equal to what? R is 8.5 divided by 0.5. That means 8.58. Take this decimal out. this is what? 85 by 10, and this is what? 5 by 10. Then this is 85 by 10 into 10 by 1. This is cancelled. This is 75 the 85. That is 70. This value of resistor is what? That will be 70. This is your first answer. 70. This is your first answer. Okay. This one. First answer. Now come at the terminal voltage. What I have told to you? I have already explained that this terminal voltage will what? Will be equal to V minus RI. Why? When the circuit will be closed, then this internal resistance will have also a drop. And this drop will be reduced from the EMF of this, that will show the terminal voltage of the battery. That is what? Now let us take this value. E equal to 10 volt minus R. R is what? That is 3 ohm. Okay? R is of 3 ohm. And I is what? That is of 0.5. Then 10 minus 3 into 0.5 is 1.5. And this is now 8.5 volts. Its battery terminal voltage of the cell will be what? 8.5. It means 1.5 volt will be reduced in overcoming the potential drop of the internal resistance. Internal resistance में आपका 1.5 volt का जो potential drop हो जाएगा, इसलिए जो original voltage था EMF का 10 volt, वो आपका reduce होके इतना आ जाएगा 8.5 volt. Okay? Then this is the final terminal voltage. Okay?